Hey gang, Tony Sanders is having a contest. I think it was for 400 subscribers, but I think it's up around 780. He wants us to subscribe to Backseat Driver 5280 and Comic Books NYC, and I'm subscribed to both of them. He also wants to know 5 books that we're searching for in 2019. Well, sir, one book I want to get is DC Comics Presents 47, the first appearance of He-Man and the Masters of the Universe. But I should probably wait till next year when it cools down to nothing after Sony screws up the movie. I know they did right by Venom, but they have a bad track record. And I want to get Zorro number 3, the First Lady Rawhide, with a great Adam Hughes cover. There's probably no hurry on this one because she's never going to be in a feature film, but I still want to get it. And I want to get Legionnaires 16, not just because it's a great Adam Hughes ass lover cover, but because it's the one issue from this run that I'm missing. I have issue 1 to 34, I think, of Legionnaires. And I want to get Star Slayer number 2, the first appearance of the Rocketeer. I've seen this over and over, but it's always in low grade, and I figure, you know, I'd rather have the dollar. And finally, it made Punisher Comics list of the best finds of last year, and I want it to be my best find of this year. It's Mad 86, the first Mad magazine fold-in. And frankly, I'm looking for one with a folded fold-in, because if I got a near-mint one with an undone fold-in, it would just be too tempting. I'd have to fold it in. So thank you to Tony Sanders. Thank you for this contest. I'll have your link in the description and at the end of the video. I'll have Backseat Driver 5280's link and Comic Books NYC link in the description. And I assure you, this is not a checklist for random acts of kindness. I do not want any of these as random acts of kindness, even though they're actually reasonably easy to get. I just haven't found them. I will find them. I'm actually not looking. I'm not trying to squeeze a random act of kindness out of any of you.